Today, we're blasting off into the fascinating world of the Indian Space Research Organization, or ISRO. Grab your spacesuits, because this is going to be one epic journey through India's cosmic adventures. All right, let's kick things off with a mind-blowing fact. Did you know ISRO operates the world's largest constellation of remote sensing satellites? That's right. India's eyes in the sky are watching over our blue marble like never before. But hold on to your helmets, because we're going back in time. Picture this. It's 1962, the height of the space race, and India's first prime minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, decides it's time for India to reach for the stars. He sets up INCOSPAR, which later became ISRO. Talk about being ahead of the curve. Fast forward to the 70s, and ISRO is launching its first satellite, Aryabhata, named after an ancient Indian astronomer. How cool is that? But here's the kicker. They did it with a little help from the Soviets. International cooperation in space, folks. It's a beautiful thing. Now, pop quiz time. In what year did India join the elite club of nations capable of launching satellites into orbit? If you guessed 1980, give yourself a pat on the back. With the launch of RS-1 on their homegrown SLV-3 rocket, India became only the 7th country in the world to achieve this feat. 7. Let that sink in for a moment. But ISRO was just getting started. They've been on an absolute tear ever since. They've sent not one, not two, but 3 missions to the moon. And Mars? Yeah, they've been there too. In fact, India was the first country to successfully reach Mars orbit on its first attempt. How's that for a cosmic hole-in-one? Now let's talk about some of ISRO's recent achievements. In 2023, they absolutely nailed a landing near the moon's south pole with Chandrayaan 3, first country ever to do that. Can we get a round of applause for that monumental achievement? But wait, there's more. Just days after their lunar triumph, ISRO launched Aditya L1, India's first mission to study the sun. Talk about going from the moon to the sun. These folks are on fire, pun absolutely intended. And here's something that'll blow your mind. ISRO isn't just about exploring space. They're using their tech to solve real-world problems right here on Earth. Their satellites are helping with everything from disaster management to telemedicine to navigation. Remember that next time you're using GPS in India, you might be tapping into ISRO's NavIC system. But you might be wondering, why is India investing so much in space? Well, space fans, it's not about showing off. ISRO's whole philosophy, laid down by its founders, is about using cutting-edge tech to solve real problems for real people. It's not about competing, it's about improving lives. And get this, ISRO's innovations aren't just staying in space. Their tech is spinning off into other fields like engineering and medicine. They're literally reaching for the stars and bringing the benefits back to Earth. How cool is that? Now, I could go on and on about ISRO's achievements, like their record-breaking launch of 104 satellites in a single mission in 2017, or their plans for a space station and human spaceflight. But we'd be here all day, and I know you've got rockets to build and galaxies to explore. So, there you have it, fellow cosmic travelers. From humble beginnings to lunar landings and solar studies, ISRO's journey is nothing short of stellar. It's proof that with vision, determination, and a healthy dose of cosmic curiosity, the sky is definitely not the limit. What do you think? Are you as fired up about India's space program as I am? I'd love to hear your thoughts. And hey, if you enjoyed this interstellar journey through India's space odyssey, why not join our crew? Hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things space and science. And if you found this video out of this world, give it a thumbs up. It really helps the channel reach more space enthusiasts like you. Remember, in the vast expanse of the cosmos, every like, comment, and subscribe is like a tiny star, helping to light up our little corner of the YouTube universe. So let's keep that cosmic conversation going. Until next time, keep looking up, stay curious, and remember, in space and in life, the adventure is just beginning. Catch you on the next mission, Space Cadets.